करते हैं चीजों को तो वैसा नहीं होगा। This was a scenario where things did not work out as it was planned. So with that in mind, I will now request Ms. Nilanjana, a student of LC Academy, to kindly come on stage and present a short presentation regarding the journey till date.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you are having a good day. I am Nilanjana Nag, welcome you all to this celebration of Lalani Computer Academy on its 20th anniversary. In 1998, a star was born which redefined the industry. Today, we are celebrating the decade of its existence and moments of glory and history. Back in 1998, computer industry is reeling under acute shortage of qualified, trained, hardware and network engineers. The shortage of skilled person in the industry was redefined by Lalani Computer Academy with its innovation, field training directly by qualified service engineers. Backed up by 20 years of experience, expertise and quality service, LCA paved the way to a new horizon and a new direction which is still sharing high width limit as the sky. We are on a mission to develop a skilled nation. The journey has begun a long way to run, to reach every corner of the destination. Dreams will soon be reality as we keep on growing and spreading the ray of hope by making people educate to every humanity and community. In a span of 20 years, it has become one of the pioneers of training institute in IT hardware, networking, multimedia, and financial accounting, software, chip level, and telecommunication technologies. It has been ranked upon as one of the top training institute of Asia, attracting some of the best talents of the country looking for career in IT. Why I say LCA is different? Let me tell you. Our certificate is accepted by Employment Exchange, all Department of State Government and Government of India and internationally also. Free courses are for all students. More emphasis on practical field-oriented training, training on latest IT developments, tie-up with several trade industries, free cost of personality development program, affordable course fees with easy installment facility. Nearly 75,000 students are successfully trained and placed. Successful track record of placement and entrepreneurs. And moreover, only institute in India who provide field training for hardware, networking, mobile and chip level courses. Now guys, please see this screen, our alumnus and awards. After that, we see our divisions. Please change the... Not vision, it's division. Previous, it's near about 11. Yeah. No, it's LCA skill division. I'm saying about our division, not skill division. Please go to the plate number on 11, around 11 or 12. Okay guys. Okay. Let's start over. Our vision. What is our vision? Our vision is to go to the people, reach their needs and live with them. Start with what they are best in. Build them with what we have and make them the leaders of tomorrow with qualities of a true professional, which will bring confidence and establishment in the field of professional earnings. Our mission: educate students professionally to face challenges in their respective field of work and industry by providing training through our consultants who are highly skilled, trained and experienced professionals from IT industry and are committed towards meeting the academic objective. Our presence in India, West Bengal, Jharkhand, Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Tripura, Nagaland, Manipur, Meghalaya, Haryana, Bihar, Rajasthan and many more. LCA Skill Division. LCA Skill Division is currently executing skill development projects in major state of India. The projects are namely PMKVY, NULM, NSKFDC, NBCFDC, ESDM, PBSSD and other central and state projects is according with NSDC norms. Our association, National Skill Development Corporation, Electronics Sector Skill Council of India, West Bengal State Council of Technical Education, West Bengal Women's Development Undertaking and many more. Now, I just say, end this topic with some two lines. The journey has just begun, a long way to run, amidst friendly environment with lots of fun. 20 years has passed away, have to go a long way. We will keep on marching towards glory and breaking record and creating history. We will continue the marathon till we reach our destination. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being with us today. Thank you.
Moving ahead, as a part of the presentation, we have a short video from the directors as a speak note for the house present over here.
you all sitting out there. What a great day. We all are here to witness the 14th anniversary of La Rani Group and of course LCA. LCA stepped into its 28th anniversary. What a great achievement. Thank you guys. Thank you for your support. My business partners, my franchises, my team LCA, you all are rocking. We have come a long way, 20 years long way. All this because of you. We started in the field of hardware networking, and now LCA is also in the other field of education. And we do proudly announce our contribution in skill development. Let's wait and watch what is yet to get unveiled. Till then, once again, my heartiest congratulations to Team LCA and its franchises. Let's grow together, let's work together, and achieve together.
Moving ahead with the program, I will now request Mr. Anant Agarwal to kindly come on stage and carry on with the session of personality development.